Hello y'all, I'm back. Before this video starts, I want to say thanks to Makes People Cry and a guy named Ben for giving me the superpass. Also a huge thank you to Big Jim Gene for helping me out. And one more thing, yesterday I got my first ever Behemoth player, yay. First tip is to always claim your daily login rewards. Cause if you log in for 30 days you'll earn yourself 500 credits. Another tip is to always lock your best card or cards you want to save so you can't sell them if an accident happens. I'm not a guy that saves my tickets, but I'd suggest you guys to save tickets so you can use them when you reach the best tier as an example. You can get 10 tickets daily. If you want easy wild games, I would suggest you guys to put a Gothic or a Neon player in your deck and equip bad supports so you can win easier. This was it for this video guys, thanks for the support I've got, smile.